Well, I know that in 2012 and 2008, a lot of evangelicals and people of faith, and I know that you have relationship with the Catholics and you have relationship with evangelicals, didn't show up to vote. Do you find, are you finding that people of faith, people who go to church, are less interested in policy and legislation? And is and if so, what has changed?
Well, I don't know if in general people are less interested. I think there are some who kind of believe that, and feel, and I respect it, no, but they believe that we're not of the world, and so we really shouldn't care that much if it happens in politics, that, you know, our focus is on something else. And it's true, you know, Christ is not a political leader. I do think that in that sense it's true, but we also have an obligation to, while not being of the world, that we live in it and we have to operate within it and try to influence it. And sometimes you influence it in a way, you know, you behave. You're modeling, you're an ambassador for Christ and for your faith. And so it's in your behavior that you're preaching more than anything else. But I think there's nothing wrong. And in fact, in a nation that's free like ours, there's both the opportunity and on occasion the obligation to ensure that our faith is reflected in our policy. So if you look at some of the great causes in American history, from the women's right to vote, the civil rights movement, all of these had deep faith components, all of it around the notion that every person matters, every person has value, every person has rights given to them by their creator, and to the extent we can influence our laws, they should reflect that. And so I would encourage people of faith to be involved in the political realm, if for no other reason than the fact that much of what's going to happen to you on a daily basis in life is determined by policymakers who you have the blessing to be able to choose. And so you have to view our republic, our democracy, our freedoms as a blessing that you've been given this opportunity to participate, understanding there's so many people in the world that don't have that don't get to choose who represents them, who leads them, who makes decisions that impact them.